Anyway, this is an awesome facility that has, with the efforts of many, has been brought back to life through vision, hard work, and lots of money. As great as it is, though, without kids, it's lifeless.